There was huge excitement this week as the government changed. No, just kidding. As the government, the people, and especially the Republic were sure that Vijay Mallya would be sent back to India to be arrested at 17:05 on Tuesday evening. But clever Dr. Mallya, who's on trial for extradition, and his team of very clever lawyers brought up the despicable, horrendous, inhuman condition of Indian jails and managed to get Mallya further extension. Now, India has to prove to the British courts that Indian jails are not inhuman and are actually possible to live in. So let's find out for ourselves, because joining us from Arthur Jail, built by the British, in Mumbai, is the alleged in charge. Sir!
Myself, Inspector Pandurang Hirasat. Welcome to Arthur Road Jail.
That's a pretty nice welcome for a guy who's supposed to be like an inspector representing the jails anyway.
Sir, are you expected to come here anytime soon?
Did you get some information? I hope not.
Sir, we would love to have you over, sir. Shall I make a tentative reservation for you?
What's the hurry? I could give you a list of people that I would like to send there for a holiday, but not me. We just wanted to have a look at the conditions in Arthur Road Jail, actually.
Oh, good. Let's start right here then. Where we are standing now is our open foyer, painted a vibrant yellow with mismatched stripes of blue. A lovely place to relax, eat or drink, meet other guests and get strip searched.
Strip searched?
Please come this way, sir. This way.
Where?
Sir, this is the old part of the jail.
It looks quite dark, huh?
Please follow me.
Ooh, that's horrible.
This way, sir. Sir, this is where Chagan Bhujbal was held.
That's also... What is that?
Let's go to the new wing.
The new wing, I see, okay.
This is the new wing. And this is the dining room, sir.
It's called the dining room? That's fantastic.
We call it the new AC.
Why the new AC?
Anda cell, sir.
Anda cell.
We serve all kinds of eggs here. Scrambled egg, boiled egg, eggs benedict, deviled eggs, frittata, you name it, sir.
So the same menu as that famous Chem's Corner restaurant in Mumbai, Anda the Oval. Small local joke. Go on.
Come, this way, sir.
What's that?
Sir, this is the new bedroom. Very comfortable, with queen-size beds, with memory foam mattresses.
I almost feel like it's Shangri-La. I mean, what, memory foam as well?
You will have no memory of your home once you sleep here, sir. This way, sir.
Fantastic. It's almost like therapeutic. It's almost like something you really want to go to.
This is the new home theater, sir.
A private home theater?
Sanju was premiered here only.
I can't believe that they get to see Sanju first show free, that too. Fabulous.
The seats, lazy boys. Nice, no?
Much better than my house. I mean, look at the space. Look at the grandeur.
This way, sir.
Where?
This is the gym, sir. This is where we do deadlifts. Ram Naam Satya Hai. Ram Naam Satya Hai.
Yeah, I understand. I understand what you're trying to say.
And that, sir.
Swimming pool?
No, sir. We call it Kala Pani.
I get it. Not a fake laugh. I actually like that. Yeah.
Now come this way, sir. Only for happy hours.
Oh.
Sir, this is the bar. We say you are finally behind the bars.
Yeah, behind the bar actually. But yeah, I get it. Excellent.
And this way is the lounge, sir. Come. Sir, what do you think?
Man, this is perfect for celebrities.
Sir, this jail is based on Tihar and Bengaluru jails, on the requirements of VVIPs like Lalu Yadav, Sasikala, Subroto Roy, Amar Singh, Gurpreet Ram Rahim, Manu Sharma, Suresh Kalmadi, Raja Bhaiya, Asaram Bapu. Not for ordinary Indians, sir.
What a roster of superhuman Indians. Fantastic. Add to the list my good friend, Dr. Vijay Mallya. He could be happy here as well.
Vijay Mallya? Absolutely not. I will not allow Vijay Mallya to come into my jail.
That's a bit hasty. Why? Why not?
He still owes me money.
What? Vijay Mallya owes you money? How much?
150 rupees.
Vijay Mallya owes you 150 bucks for what?
Arey, I used to work for SBI and he always borrowed money for parking.
Parking? Ah, I've also tried very difficult to get a parking spot there in that area. Yes, yes. Thank you very much.
Sir, by the way, when are you coming?
Can I book for one room?
How many people?
I don't know. Only Kunal, na? Only Kunal, my friend Kunal Vijaykar. V-I-J-A-Y-A-K-R, extra A. Don't make any mistake.